And it's a milestone weekend for a Three Forks coach. Lady Wolves head man Mike Savageau here notched his 700th career win in Columbus on Friday and was recognized yesterday prior to the team's game against Big Timber. The Wolves won that game 61-41, by the way, so make that 701.